Twitter's layoffs will begin on Friday, a week after billionaire Elon Musk stepped in as its new owner. That's according to an email seen by Reuters. The memo didn't mention the extent of the staff cuts, but claimed reducing its 7,500 global headcount would place Twitter on a healthy path. The email said offices will be temporarily closed on Friday and all badge access suspended in order to, quote, help ensure the safety of each employee as well as Twitter systems and customer data. Twitter did not immediately respond to a request for comment. Musk has already cleared out the company's senior ranks, and confirmation of more layoffs comes as Musk has demanded teams find up to $1 billion in cost savings and imposed an aggressive new work ethic for staff. His first week after acquiring the social media giant for $44 billion has been marked with chaos and uncertainty. Company-wide meetings were called, only to be axed mere hours later. While employees tell Reuters they had to piece information through media reports, private messaging groups, and anonymous forums.